Very much good morning, friends. This is your EP class for today. You must be knowing we are working on Unit 2, that is Enterprise Business Planning. Since 2 days, we are working on a very important questions. One day we have understood what is meant by business plan and what are the formats. And after that, when we were doing it, we were at importance of business plan. So both important questions we have covered. Well, today we are going to understand the general components of business plan, which are as follows. As you can see, introductory cover page and general introduction, business venture, then followed by six main plan: organizational plan, production plan, operational plan, human resource plan, marketing plan, financial plan. These are the six major plans, and then economic and social variables. I would also like to let you know that we are not going to cover everything right now. We are only going to discuss about first two part, that is introductory cover page, which is called general introduction, and the business venture. So let's see what comes into in this. Introductory profile or general instructions. Well, this is the title page, which provides brief summary of the business plan's content. And that includes entrepreneur's bio data and industry profile. Now, when we look at entrepreneur's bio data, then it includes name and address of the promoter, what is the qualification they are having, the experience or an education or other skills or capacities they are having. If they are partners, what are their names, numbers, address, designation, etc. All this information individually we need to provide. When we look at industry's profile, then we need to see that name and address of the enterprise, telephone number, telephone number, fax, email, website, nature of their business, any branches, any sister concern branches, all these things we have to see. Now you may say, okay, sir, we are a new company. How can we have branches? So it could be possible any of the other businesses you have already done, which is not being registered yet, or any sub branches you have opened. So those are called sister concern branches. So basically in industry profile or general instruction, not much detail is there. Very simplistic details is there. I mean, like, it is very difficult for me to explain the entrepreneur's bio data. So obviously name, address, qualification, experience, all those stuff. Or industry profile mein kya hai, what is the name of enterprise, what are their telephone number, fax, email. These are self-explanatory things. That's why I'm making a video over here. Looking at the third part, that is called constitution and organization. Now, the constitution and organization structure of the enterprise is called legal form of the purpose enterprise. Now, that could be sole proprietorship, partnership, company, or it could be any other legal form of registration. So, once you are done with this first two part, which are called entrepreneurs, bio data, and industries profile, third, you have to talk about constitution and organization, that what form of legal organization you are going to give it to your venture, which could be like SPP shaped company, whatever you have proposed. And finally, fourth one is to provide product details. That is, what is your product utility? What is your product range? What is your product design? And precise USP of the product. Let me explain you individually. When I say product utility, that means what benefit it will serve to the customer. That is called product utility. When I say product range, so which ranges of product you are offering. Like if you talk about Sunsilk, then ranges could be identified in two ways. It is also in terms of flavors, that is various types of shampoos offered by Sunsilk, as well as different types of sizes, plus product design. Now, this is specific design aspect because, you know, there are chances if you created the product with a unique design, then there are a lot of, you know, chances that people may copy it. So you may also talk about that, why your product design is like this, how it will be useful to customer. And finally, precise USP of the product. As you know, USP stands for unique selling proposition. Matlab, precisely why your product is so much superior in comparison to others in competitive market. What benefit your product can serve, which competitor's product may not be able to solve, that we have to talk about it. So when I say about the first part, that is industry profile or general instruction, we have talked about four areas: entrepreneur's bio data, industry profile, constitution and organization, and product details. I'm quickly moving towards the second one, that is called description of the business venture. Now, this section of the business plan is known as mission statement, which will describe size, scope, and nature of business. Size matlab aap large scale pe ho, small scale pe ho. Scope matlab kaun kaun se area mein ho, and nature matlab what type of business you are going to come up with. So, sabse pehle uske andar site ke bare mein baat karni hoti hai, and then physical infrastructure ke bare mein. If you look at site, then the point of site will mention three things: location, either it is owned or it is leased, or any NOC is taken or not. So it, what location your site is located, have you owned this property, that is you have bought it, or have you taken it from someone, then what are the lease requirements, leasing documentation, and then if at all any NOCs are required. Because I was also yesterday explained to you that if you are starting any business, let's say which is of related to chemical toxicity, then we have to remember that we have to take no objection certificate from government. Second talks about physical infrastructure. Now, physical infrastructure has several parts, so be clear with me. I'm going to speak first parts and then we'll go inside it. Physical infrastructure covers raw material, labor, utilities, pollution control, transport, communication, machinery, equipment, and production processes. Now, when you look at raw material, are we having local raw material supplier? Are we getting imported? And who is actually the source of supply? All that thing we have to mention in the description of business venture, part two, physical infrastructure. Labor, what kind of labor will be required? How many laborers will be required? And we need to understand either they are semi-skilled or unskilled, so that provision of training could be understood. Utilities, matlab the facilities we are looking for, what power will require, from where fuel will come, water connection, gas connection, electricity, all these things we need to mention. Pollution control, that is your sewage system and your plant, your water harvesting, are you affecting local water bodies or not, all that thing. Transport and communication, that's modes and means of transport. It could be your own way of transport, or have you hired someone as a transport agency, that you need to mention. Machinery and equipment, so list of machine that you require, what would be the capacities of this machine, matlab what production they can do, what would be the size, matlab what proportion of your entire plant will be procured by them, all that thing is going to come. And finally, production process. What is your plant capacity? What is the technology using and its availability? Plant capacity matlab on a daily basis kitna turnover hoga, so that hame monthly, half yearly, yearly idea aa jaye. Technology hum kaun si use kar rahe hain, local hai, imported hai ya outsourced hai, ya finally its availability. That's what we have to see. Either we are going to get it locally or we are going to get it from other countries. All these things we need to see. So basically, business plan में जो हम समझ रहे थे, let's understand one again, हम क्या कर रहे थे? We were actually understanding the general components of business plan, and in that area we have just covered two part, introduction coverage and business venture. Next onwards, obviously all these individual plans are gonna come, but what we have learned in introductory profile and general instruction, well, four parts: entrepreneurs via data, industries profile, constitution and organization, followed by product details. And when we looked at the second part, which was description of the business venture, we have mentioned about site and we have mentioned about physical infrastructure. Well, guys, ये जो भी topics मैंने आपको बताए हैं, जो भी आपको समझाए हैं, I am telling you they are very easy topic, they are very basic topic. So you just need to go through and remember that that is how you need to do it. It's not that they are not important. Yes, in this time 2020 board EP paper, one question was asked from the side of board, which I'll definitely share with you, was related to product detail. Anyway, this is what you need to learn and understand on your own. Thank you so much for listening to me very much peacefully. Signing off for the day.